Hi everyone at Sierra. My name is Adrian, but friends call me Dian. I'm a bit surprised being texted by Rashid telling me to share something about my experience joining Sierra, worrying he had mistaken me with someone else. But hey, he's got my number right. I'm sorry I can't join you live on Zoom this evening. So I recorded this after finishing this very late seminar at my campus. I first met Dr. Hiram Ting when he gave a lecture in Bandung about qualitative methodology. And then I'm being connected in LinkedIn, on LinkedIn. He actively promotes Sierra on his account, which got my attention to enroll. So I joined Sierra on batch 5 with Ashur from Makassar, Biom from the Philippines, Day from Myanmar, and Cheb from Cambodia. It was a memorable experience. We couldn't believe we could working on an assignment remotely. I haven't met each other before. We haven't met them in person either. But we feel very close as a group to work together. And we made it. We made the presentation eventually on the group presentation. And this kind of atmosphere is very heartwarming. I couldn't find it in other researchers' community. So flexible, so family-like, yet so many valuable knowledge to gain. Every Wednesday evening, I admire the team who organized such wonderful speakers with quality material. You guys really show a high dedication to enrich us members of this group. Really, really appreciate it so much. And even some of the speakers we can only hear on international seminars, but we could find them here in a Sierra group. We also have the generous William Law from Emerald, who always happy to share valuable opportunity with us. Thank you very much. And my hope for the next future, I really want to get involved in a group work again, if possible, maybe with other members from other countries, so we can have more closer friends from the neighboring countries. So yeah, thank you also to Kak Lenny, Kak Titing, who encourages me to be involved in this wonderful community. Hopefully I could be more active to join the seminar, yeah. And of course, hope to see you guys in person, maybe in Bandung some other time, yeah. Dr. Hiram Ting, maybe you will give lecture again in Bandung so I could attend. Thank you very much,